Hello everyone, so how to enable live location sharing on Uber? So here's an Uber app, just go here to the settings and go to settings again, and then you will have privacy in the bottom, and then you have location. So here you have share location with drivers, and you can enable to share live location with drivers. And drivers can see your live location to find you faster from the time you request a ride to the start of your trip. So you just enable this and there you have it. Of course, your device settings should be that Uber should be should have access to your location while using the app. Yeah, so that's about that. Hope it was helpful.